Methods of integration. There are three methods of integration. They are 1. Integration by substitution. 2. Integration using partial fraction. 3. Integration by parts. In integration by substitution, we change the independent variable to another variable. Integral of some trigonometric identities.